Remember, guys, violence isn't the answer. It's the question. And the answer is yes.